150 mourners joined Robert Morley's widow, Joan, and their two sons to celebrate the actor's life. Friends from the theatre and journalism joined the family to hear a joyful tribute from son Sheridan, who remembered a loving father and an inveterate gambler.
I used to stand at night in the wings at the half, watching him watching the audience as they arrived. He would stand on that darkened stage, peering through the side curtain, checking how many of them had come and doing a rapid percentage to work out his takings for the night. For somebody who was totally non-mathematical, he could calculate 10% of a full house at the Lyric or the odds at 13-5 on a winner at Windsor faster than any calculator in the world.
Veteran of 100 plays and 50 films, Robert Morley's screen persona was that of the quintessential, somewhat pompous Englishman.
There's a joker in the lease, but to find it, they would have had to have something that I had and they hadn't.
What's that?
Maya. It'd take a keen legal brain to find it. And I wasn't up against a keen legal brain, Nicky. I was up against a crowd of untidy adolescents milling around in their leather jackets, brandishing bicycle chains.
That's not how he's remembered by those who knew him.
When he was a father to us, he wasn't like other fathers. He wasn't like a schoolmaster. He was like a tour guide or a great chef. He believed in getting the family round the world, preferably in good hotels. And I shall miss that quality of friendship and of leadership and of fun. The fun of him was what I miss.
Others say what was true of both the man and his stage image was a vigorous enthusiasm for life. Fellow actors appreciate a unique talent.
He was a man of such size and such fun and such humour, such gaiety. Size. All public performing requires a good deal of beating out of the metal and honing and polishing. Yes, none of it's as easy as he managed to make it look. But that was one of his great arts, I think.
Many would agree a fitting epitaph for Robert Morley. David Strawn for Thames News. Thank you.